Today, a big group of experts from Germany visited equestrian club Uspensky, and I want to ask interview from them. They are Herbert Blatt and Norman and Vera and Anna and Julia. Okay, Julia. I want to say you to ask you three questions. Why you decided to look at the Ahauteke breed?
I was looking for a thoroughbred like horse for eventing, and I was looking for a very healthy horse, for a very good-minded horse, level-headed, and I like also the color, of course. Like everyone, maybe.
Like any woman.
And by coincidence, I found videos of the modern Ahauteke in the internet. And then I spent half of the night googling and looking at videos and photos. And then I thought it might be a better option than the English thoroughbred which we don't normally use. And I thought I might maybe ask some people who know, and Vera was very quick in responding, Nadia, and yeah, so we did a few chats, and she decided to visit me together with Herbert.
And before I need to say that Julia is owner of big club in Germany, eventing club, and rider of eventing. The next question, and what is your impression about Ahauteke horses?
I was very well impressed. I was surprised that they are very good types and very more the sporthouse type than I was expecting. And I also liked today that they were very well presented in what the staff did, how they were cared for and prepared. So it was also good to judge a very, very good impression in all aspects, like free jumping, riding, seeing them in the stable. So very professional.
Okay, and did you some choice what horses which have most preferential for preferential for you?
I did a choice which horses do not match, and then there is a lot of horses left over. So it depends. It needs a little bit more thinking and a little bit more research and more discussion as well as Norbert. But yeah, at least there is quite a few horses on the list.
Thank you very much. I want to ask the next lady. This is a famous face. Anna, and Anna, please, I repeat the same questions. Why do you pay your attention for Ahauteke?
Yes, as I do classical dressage, I'm always looking for a horse very, very elegant. And the Ahautekina, this beauty, was always in my mind, but you don't find so many in Germany. But then I found in the internet some very nice pictures, and I saw that the horses move very well, better than I thought. And so we decided to come here and see some natural.
And the next question, why you decided to visit this equestrian club Uspensky, why it was this choice?
For me it was important not to travel too much because we had just one day in Russia, and as I didn't look for a very young horse, 1 or 2 years old, I was looking for a horse ridden already, so it was the best decision to go to a club where you find horses 3, 4 years and older already under the saddle, and to see and try as many horses as possible in one day.
Your real impression about Ахалтеке horses is compare it with your waiting.
Yes, the movements are very light. I was very impressed about the capacity of canter. The canter is really out of normal, I think. And of course the beauty, and the horses were very comfortable to sit on. And yes, that was all I've been looking for.
Did you some choices for yourself?
Yes, all the horses with very good rhythm, and as we say, with an easy neck, and the back a little bit closed, not too long, not too open, is very good for dressage. And I saw some horses very, very good for that.
Thank you. The next lady is Vera. Vera is a rider and owner of dressage horses. And interesting to know why you come to this equestrian club for Ахалтеке.
I'm joining Anya, so of course we did go together, and yeah, for me it's the same. We wanted to see as many horses ridden as possible in one place without traveling too much, and so I think that was a very good choice. We could also see them jumping and moving free, so it was very interesting.
Okay, and did you have some choice in this club?
Well, there are, I think, some horses which are very interesting for us. So, yeah, of course, we have to think about it, and we watch our films and everything. So, yeah, maybe there's something interesting.
Thank you very much. And I want to ask the main party. Okay. Mr. Norbert, I want to ask you why you did pay attention for Ахалтеке?
Julia brought me to that horses, and it was the first time that I saw Ахалтекина in detail, and on the saddle and jumping, and I was very impressed about the jumping abilities. That the Ахалтекина all were very quick at defense, very careful, and very intelligent, and it was very impressive for me.
And what can you say about jumping ability of horses, Ахалтеке horses?
Very good, very quick, very careful, and yeah, I can imagine that we have some in our stable in the future.
Okay, and I ask you help to do interview with Mr. Herbert.
Yeah.
Because I don't know German. My English too bad, but German nothing, is zero.
I give my very best.
And please, Mr. Herbert is oldest lover of Ахалтеке horses in the world. Mm-hmm. And it's very interesting. Ask him what is his role now. He is chief of this group, and he arrived here with you. And what is your aim, purpose of this trip?
Also Leonid kennt dich als den größten Liebhaber der Rasse, und jetzt will er wissen, was dein Ziel ist. Bist du der Reiseleiter, oder was ist dein Ziel heute?
Ja, ich durfte mit den jungen Damen mitreisen, die haben mich mitgenommen. um hier schöne Pferde anzuschauen. Habe natürlich die Zucht von Herrn Babajew sehr, verfolge ich schon sehr lange und bin begeistert von seinen Produkten und wünsche ihm weiterhin viel Glück und Erfolg auf seinem Weg.
Thank you very much.